That's a hell of a drop.
Hey, where'd you say that train is again?
Told you. Just head on down into the caverns there. You'll find it.
Thanks.
You still here? If you don't mind, I kind of need some time to myself. Sure do appreciate it.
Sure. Whatever.
Yep. Like I said, that train will take you right down the hillside, and you can be on your way. So, go on now. Oh, I see. You're scared to go down there alone, ain't you? Nothing to be ashamed of. Plenty of people get spooked down there. Even grown men like you and me. If I was you, I'd go catch that train before the sun goes down. You don't want to be out here after dark. You can wait here all you want, but I can promise you, scenery ain't gonna change much. Seems like nothing in this place ever changes. Go on now, I told you the way out. Nothing more I can do for you.
Gotta be another way down. So the underground river powers most of the mine's machinery. Interesting.
Thank you. bombs for? This open somehow. Thank you.
Get away from me!
Seder. That's the guy I met outside.
Thank you. Seder!
Oh, it's just you.
What are you doing, JP?
You know, enjoying the view. You know, they say if you were to put the Empire State Building in here, Wouldn't even reach halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be sightseeing.
You know, none of those things they said about me are true. The papers and stuff, people around town, my lawyers, they said it was just circumstantial evidence and whatnot. That's what I kept telling them.
Yeah, I read all about it.
Those newspaper men are goddamn fucking liars.
Relax, man. We're just talking here.
What happened? That was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt nobody. I didn't murder nobody. Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell for murder. Ain't that right, Murphy? Surely your mama taught you about what's right and what's wrong.
Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper mentioned negligence.
It was an accident!
You were completely hammered. There were witnesses.
And how about you, Murphy? Someone know all your dirty little secrets?
I never hurt anybody that didn't deserve it. And I sure as hell never hurt any kids. I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
You call this living? Can you imagine what that's like, Murphy? Living all your life inside someone else's lie? Can you? Listen to us talk. As if anybody out there gives a damn. When we're the ones who decide if we can live with what we've done.
Wait. What do you mean? Just wait a second.
Be seeing you around, Murphy.
No! Can't believe he jumped. of here.
Yeah. Nothing.
Never let go of them. One day you'll see that it's all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past, and you'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
This must be the train Sater told me about.